to go out and say hello to my little friend that is gonna be walking past me any moment now. No? Oh, there's a vent over there. No, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming. Injector, ID tag. Click. Space. Welcome. It's a small raid. Thank you for the raid, by the way. Welcome, minions. Hope you're doomed. Because I sure am. My hands are way too sweaty for this. Seriously. I don't know why I keep playing horror games and stuff like that. Since the moment I stop playing them, my hands get sweaty as fuck. Okay, leave me. There you are. Okay, this one. This one can actually make... Will he go towards... where the alarm is? Or... lurk on, lurk on. Where the fuck did he go? That freaking... No worries. You're all welcome. Hope you enjoy your stay. I am Zetts. AKA ZettsLive, since I am live when I stream. And I'm a skatey pants. Since I've been trying... at this game. It apparently was released today. Well, I have a gun. But I cannot use it. Fuck. Do I need to go in there? Nope. Okay, he's currently in the vents. If he's in the vents, gives me a little bit time to move. I hope. Don't press tab. And I'm currently after some sort of key card or something. But the alien is loose in the building. What? Pipe bomb? Oh. Wait, where do we have you? Whoa, you require loads of mats. Okay, I heard him. If it sounds like thud, 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 it means he's walking around. And if he's walking around... Okay, you can see him on the radar there. Whoa! He's coming. He's checking the place out. Yeah, and he makes the cat noise. Can see him there. Well, I have to agree, it didn't go all too well. The alien more or less ate me. Them legs! So long and skinny. Whoa, this room. Whoa, I got the stuff. I got the stuff. Well, aliens doesn't like me shooting at them. Okay, my next destination is back to the doctor. I wonder if I can go in there. And where is it? E for legend. Item tool weapon. What is rewire system? Oh, there's a rewire system. He's in the vents now. So if he's in the... I wonder if I can manage. Fuck. The door is closed. But maybe I can open it. I didn't have to put in a code. Nice. Where am I supposed to go? Fuck. Why am I whispering? Even. That makes even less sense. I don't know. Always when I try to be stealthy, hide in games and... Well, stuff like that. I don't know why, but... I always... tend to whisper in case of the enemy hearing me through the mic or something. I don't know why. Just a weird damn habit. Okay. Well, the old aliens are better. Well, I do like Alien 2. The Alien 4... You knew that thing was here. Give me a sec. Oh, he's gonna get eaten. He's gonna get eaten. So bad. Om nom. I cannot use my detector. Why?
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Couldn't you do that? Okay. Are you gonna... Is he here? Oh, he's over there. Where's the damn elevator? I can't even use my... What happened to my... I did watch the original Alien. I mean like the Alien 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we have the... new edition, whatever the name was. The weird movie. What happened to my sensor? Where am I? Oh, the elevator is over there. This is not cool. I used the code. Oh. Hide, run, survive. And how do you feel? Well, even though Fun Fantasy is out later this week, I don't think I will play it. I mean, I played it already on the PS3, and in my opinion, it was meh. The second game was a bit more fun, but overall, I don't know. The new Fun Fantasy games feel quite meh. Stun button. Can I use this against the alien? No fucking way. I don't know. Fun Fantasy games. Meh. Well, I do agree, Trombane. I do agree. I was actually looking forward to this game so much just because they went with the classic alien approach. It's not the you have all the weapons in the world and in the end you will just feel overpowered. Which is, well, most of the later... games. But now they actually went back and did what the game should have been like. Yeah. And I'm not me personally, I'm not so fond of the action-oriented style of the games. They are probably good action games for someone.